One of the ways to search for Chinese research articles is to use Google Scholar. To do this, open up a web browser. In the URL bar, type https://scholar.google.com. If we were to simply do a search now, it would only return results in English. In order to change this, we'll go to Settings in the top menu. There are two settings in particular that we want to change. The first is under Language. By default, it's ticked as Search for Pages in Any Language. Since we're looking for specifically Chinese text, we'll tick the Simplified Chinese box. The second settings that we want to change is under Library Links. We're going to search for Rochester Institute of Technology. This More at RIT link is what we're looking for. Now, we look for that because if the library has already purchased the article, when you search for it, it will have a More at RIT link that will direct you to a full version of the article that you can use for your research. Hit Save to keep these changes. Something to bear in mind is that it will not translate your searches for you. So if I were to simply search for math, it would search for simplified Chinese articles that contain the characters M-A-T-H in that sequence. In order to get more accurate results, you'll have to use Chinese input. To show you what the More at RIT looks like, I've done a search in any language for the word Chinese. Suppose you were looking through this list and you decided that you were interested in this article. Instead of clicking this link, click the More at RIT link on the right. They take you to the same place, which is an abstract of the paper. The only difference is the More at RIT link will give you the Continue Reading Full Article option. This is because the More at RIT link indicates that the library has access to the full version of the article. If you simply click the Google Scholar link, there's a chance that you may not be able to read the full version.